if you're using something like Serum Effects that has LFOs and envelopes on it, and you have it on a channel that isn't sending MIDI to it, you can do that by grouping your instrument, taking an external instrument, putting it in the group, and then you set the output to that track. And now it's set to Serum Effects. If you had multiple effects on there, you can change which effect you want it to go to. And now that I have done that, the LFO will work with this.